So we're going to start with the basic of a samba. Before you guys begin, your weight in when you're starting to dance needs to be on the balls of your feet. All right? Anytime that you feel like you're going to be back weighted is what we call. It's harder to transition into the next step. So anytime that you can actually be on the balls of your feet, to get your weight into the floor, that's a better position. In the samba, your knees are actually going to be slightly flexed because we have this thing called the samba bounce that we do. So if you step side, and then you can slightly move your pelvis back and forth, but we don't really want to bounce in our head. This is the samba bounce that we're actually going to be using quite a bit. And the rhythm of samba is like a heartbeat. The rhythm goes one, a two, a three.